Liam Hemsworth confirmed his split with Miley Cyrus on Instagram. "Hi all, just a quick note to say that Miley and I have recently separated, and I wish her nothing but health and happiness going forward," the Hunger Games star captioned a photo of a sunset. "This is a private matter, and I have not made, nor will I be making, any comments to any journalists or media outlets. Any reported quotes attributed to me are false. Peace and love," he added. Andy Dick claims he was assaulted outside a New Orleans nightclub after performing in the French Quarter. The comedian told the Times-Picayune, the New Orleans Advocate, that he was unconscious for 15 minutes after someone punched him. He said he was taken to the hospital by ambulance, where he was observed for a possible brain bleed. Anne Hathaway recalled how she was body-shamed at the age of 16 for her first role in Hollywood. "It was for the series Get Real, which ran from 1999 to 2000. At 16 years old, it was, 'Congratulations, you have the part. I'm not saying you need to lose weight, I'm just saying don't gain weight.' Which of course means you need to lose weight," Hathaway told Allure Magazine.